Sustainability and climate are just a few of the many things to take into account. Then finding good solutions where the materials communicate well is decisive in order to succeed. Mjøstørne is a pilot project, a spearhead that paves the way for other projects, and it's really exciting considering wooden buildings in urban settings. In the short term, we need to reduce emissions from the production of materials. For example, through more widespread use of wood, tall wood buildings have a significant benefit amounting to a 35 to 85% reduction for the load-bearing structures. In the longer term, social change needs to take place. We have to think completely differently. We may have to accept living closer to another. We have to save the topsoil. We can no longer take the long flights. And in this regard, Mjøstårnet can make a contribution proving that, yes, we can build tall and big using wood with sustainable materials which have low greenhouse gas emissions when produced. There is a certain responsibility in carrying out such projects, but it's obvious that passion has to be a part of the equation. Starting such a project requires courage and belief in what you are doing, that it will actually make a contribution to sustainable development.